Okay. Let's see what's down there.
Pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Releasing gate valve.
Do you do water? You don't know where this is gonna start. Oh, can I control it? Okay, I can control it. Can I hold on? Whoa, what? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, you can control it. Whoa, whoa. Whoa. Ooh. Ooh. Whoa. Indiana Jones, bro, in the temples of doom. Whoa. Whoa. That's insane, bro. Uh-oh. Whoa. This is gonna be insane, bro. Here we go. We made it. Whoa. What did I just see? Ah, he's getting hurt, bro. Whoa. Whoa. I don't even know where he is right now. Please. That thing was just waiting for me. He was ready for it, bro. Oh man, they're everywhere, bro. Yeah, they're everywhere, bro. He can't even get a breather right now. His energy's low right now. Look at the back of his neck. It's red right now. Okay, what? Should we be going down? He can't even charge up in this position. Water behind you.
I hate this fucking place.
Behind you. It's like these aliens are everywhere. I mean, he must have traveled really far. Let's see what's around first before I start picking things up. But he's starting to feel a bit better now. Isn't there any part of this facility that is quiet? We're just gonna grab it. Alright, this is cool. Can't run under. I must say, this is one heck of an experience for this guy. Just imagine doing this for real. Oh shoot, the tentacles again. You know what? I'm gonna drop these. I'm being serious. Sorry, buddy. Wow. The light at the end of the tunnel. What the hell, man? What the hell? He's gonna bite my face, bro. That was crazy. Guess you can't just do your own saves manually. You literally have to wait until they do the auto saving. So that means I'm gonna have to literally be careful. Try this again. All right. Okay, we've got 17 bullets left. Guys, we've got this one more guy here. Okay, we've got 11. We've got 11. One hand, huh? You telling me none of you guys are gonna give me anything? Any new health? No, wait for that. I need some health. Okay, one injection. Door open again. Okay. give me a safe point. I need a saving point where I can just relax. I'm scared to go down there, bruv. Let's just go back up here. Those letters and numbers. Okay, let's just do this. There's an entrance behind that crater, or that crate, I should say. Okay, let me look at my inventory. Survival is key right now. Now I no longer feel like I'm in the station. space station, wherever I was. Now I feel like I'm playing a game of Call of Duty. Something was trying to break out. Down more. Was that diarrhea or let's just go. This is insane, bro. What the hell? Wow, 4 o'clock in the morning. Oh, now we know what to do. We put in that knife work. And then we put in that Marcus Venus work. things, you... Okay, let's try the other way now. No doubt am I going to be confronted with see, we went straight across, now we need to go down. Halo, that kind of vibe.
Elias, we made it through. Copy.
Loud and clear, bro. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes on the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so fast. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. To get there to lift the lockdown in the dome. Can't dock the tram until you do.
I have a feeling you weren't telling me everything.
I don't trust that dude. I don't know why. Under those, you know, those six squares, vacant squares on the right hand side. I wonder if you can, you know, use those. Maybe if I upgrade my my carrying capacity, it would allow me to do so. That means that must be somewhat. I would say halfway through at this point, because I've still got some empty placeholders to the left where the gun is, so I'm assuming that I'm going to be picking up more weapons. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there it is. I didn't even see that. Well, it is 4 o'clock in the morning. 4 minutes past four, to be exact. Oh. I hate these things. How comes he can't run when he's down there? I doubt if any of those things are going to be around. I can't remember if we got a checkpoint. Oh yeah, brilliant.
UJC printing at your service.
We definitely go in there.
User assumes all liability for use of this print. Have a united day.
Okay, no. Let's see if we can sell something.
Have a united day.
We're gonna sell this, my dude. Yeah.
Authorization required.
Okay.
Driving. You
That was very sloppy. These mutated beings have completely taken over this facility. Thinking, when am I gonna get a saving point? Feeling this foggy business. Someone got dragged out. eggs everywhere. Top of the tap.
Drink so good, it's gravy.
This is where we're gonna find the code. Could at least fade it that
way.
Problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, that storm's getting worse.
I like how they made him sound. It sounds proper English. That's how we speak around here. Going to wait until I see that robot, because I really can't afford to have him on my tail. So what I'm going to do is just wait until I see him move past. He should be coming soon. We give him about 10 seconds. If not, then he's moved on to a next area. Sweat on his forehead. That's crazy. Damn. The details. Wow, he just disappeared. Do to me. You better give me that money, bro. Let's go. One over here. This place, this reads and reeks of alien infestation. This is all bloody, man. Like, come on, man. Every room has blood in it? Seriously? Okay, we're gonna check that out in a minute. Let's see what's around here. Oh, okay. For some reason, this place looks like I can loot it.
Thank you.
What was wrong with you, my guy? Know your place, my guy. Just go to that place. This place is surely as hell, man. This is crazy. really in some need of bullets. That was crazy.
Jacob, boy, over here.
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
That depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on, it's dead easy. Just don't look down, yeah? Gotta say, you look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit. I smell like it too because somebody forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. But what matters is that you made it, yeah?
No, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come on, give us your hand.
Whoa.
Hurry! Come on, I'm gonna take my hand. Gotcha!
Quick! Get to the train station!
Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during evacuation. We gotta go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still gotta beat that storm. When you're ready, we'll cycle the airlock.
I never asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer escape?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. Made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Thank you.
careful, I was dead for a moment.
Visor open.
Oh man, is he gonna die? Stabbed himself in the head.
Elias!
Elias. I have. The captain guy, whatever his name is, begins with an F, I think it is.
Goddamn FERRIS. How the fuck is he still alive?
Don't tell me these things are outside as well. This is ridiculous.